And now, welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Kingdom with Beauregard Funkweasel.
Hello. Beauregard Funkweasel here, back for another episode of Minecraft Kingdom. Hopefully we shall be rid of the two buffoons, especially that Lord Gwildor. Ah, a sunny day in the Minecraft world. Fog covers the mountains. Who knows what the world has in... No. Folks, remain perfectly still. Perhaps you won't... Oh. Oh, no. When will I be rid of this person? Don't duck at me, you simpleton. I need to check my contract. I don't know if... Oh. Okay.
The stair bridge.
As you can see, Gwildor himself is lost and yelling quietly stupid sayings. As a skeleton tries to kill him, which I hope it is successful. Come on, skeletons. Do your natural order of things and kill him. He does not seem to know where he is going.
No, there we don't go. Where in the hell is the entrance? Ow, I'm lost.
That's not all you've lost. That chuckle signifies that Jinkurth is here with Gwildor. Hopefully he is hobbled.
The dog's head is just sticking through the stone. Hi.
Lord Gwildor is amazed by very stupid things. Your brain is mud.
Mud. Hey Jonathan, I'm gonna just keep laying out stuff.
As you can see, like the other members of the server are very competent at what they do. And Lord Gwildor is useless.
Yeah.
Play with it.
It appears he has been slaughtering animals once again.
Okay.
This is nothing new.
Yet, there's a zombie at the door. What's up, homie?
He is not your homie.
You're not allowed in here.
What a strange voice.
Yeah, you better run. Oh, shit.
Are you able to lay down, Will?
What?
Are you able to lay down in the game?
No, there's a zombie right by the door. Let me...
I'm amazed he has figured out this conundrum.
Yes.
Good. With any luck, he'll die in his sleep.
Stories?
Yeah.
Somehow he's outside again.
I said, like, I wanted to do, like, 5 stories, and I go, like, wait, I said something like that earlier, but I don't remember now. But then you reminded me just now.
All right. We may not need 5 stories. Maybe we should stick with the 3 first. Only because you got pretty big amount of room.
Ow.
Jinkurth frequently greets Gwildor with his own name because there's a good chance that Gwildor has forgotten his own name.
I need to make myself a little
bobble.
Adeline, right?
Yeah.
I will say this, Gwildor seems to be adept at cooking food.
Outside. This could be like patio, porch, balcony. And then the wall will be
some
here
food.
I'm gonna add some beef in there.
This part here, Jonathan.
Yoink. Yeah. I'll put this mutton right here. This chicken right here.
The man is a sociopath. No,
ow!
Yes, hurt him.
Candle works. Oh, well, we can't say that now because there actually is candles. Damn it.
There are no candles here. Yeah.
Hopefully. What we need is glowy shoes.
He called, torches kind of candles.
Oh.
Yeah. I'm amazed at this point that Gwildor has not thrown himself into the lava.
We're all oafs.
No, you are the only oaf.
Oh, there's a dungeon right here. Oh, shoot, the witch in it!
Oh god, I'm screwing up this lava containment. I almost just burnt myself to a crisp.
Oh, gosh.
One can only wish that came true.
Fire with not fire.
Fire with not fire. My word.
I am brutal. I made fire.
The man seems to have one half-used brain cell. Containing lava is one of the most simple things in Minecraft, and he seems to be unable to do it in a, well, an efficient manner.
Yeah.
At that point, Ninja Jonathan added a chandelier.
Are they mocking me?
It was based. Trying to sound cool, but not understanding what it means. It's a story of my life.
I understand what's cool and what's not cool, Wildo.
Jason's taken to start saying that's cap. I'm like, you just stop. Okay, stop.
That's cap?
Means like that's a lie or something. So why did you say that's a lie? It's the exact same amount of syllables. It doesn't sound stupid.
You sound stupid. I can't believe they were mocking me.
You got a point there.
I do so much work for them.
Some redstone.
Against my will. And this is the thanks that I get.
Not this stupid blue crap. It doesn't seem like it's getting any brighter down here.
I think we got it lit up decently. I don't see these mobs spawn here on the inside. Towards
your
the
brain is a black hole in which not even light can escape.
Like after your, okay.
Yes. Get him.
I was thinking of putting a chandelier.
Get him.
I'm gonna die.
This part here.
Heart and a half.
Should
do.
Oh yes. Yes. They got him. Oh, it is a good day.
Whoa, oh, where's this fucking guy?
He's back.
I don't know.
From that ceiling.
Oh, he's up in the rafters.
Yeah. That'd be really pretty.
Oh man, yeah, I got sniped from the cheap seats.
Yeah. Here, let me fill this in. You can count your block.
Oh.
If the man himself might make an appearance, we better go see.
I recognize this area.
Always get lost in there.
Get lost under the water. You mock a thespian such as me. Thespian is not the right word. I apologize. Ah, yes.
Paws, Funkweasel's cat.
The one nice thing they've done for me.
And
he's got a friend as a piggy.
No, there's a pig. Oh.
Oh, the cat's gone. Oh, what? No.
Where's my...
What did you do? I know he's been gone for a while, but...
Where's my cat?
Oh, Perklin's leaving.
Yes.
Jonathan, what do we do if he sees this? He's going to be very upset.
I am very upset.
I don't know.
We went through here.
You better find my cat.
Did you fall down the giant chasm? It might be okay. They land on their feet. In this case, I think they hit hard enough for their feet to go through its head.
This is the biggest insult to everything I stand for.
I think we need to find a new pet paws then. And
you have that right. You're repeating yourself, you buffoon.
Oh, whoa. One cat.
Wait. No. The.
One thing is.
Okay.
What are you.
A white cat with heterochromia, you know?
What is that?
Look at the eyes.
Oh.
I'm amazed Gwildor knew such a complicated word such as heterochromia.
One cat, too.
Lord, it's.
Parkland, get out of the way.
It's a
Where's the cat?
Massacre.
Where did the cat go?
Probably saw what you were doing to the other ones.
Lord Willow is obviously corrupting young Jonathan.
Good Lord.
Nope.
I got a kitten.
Oh. They're monsters.
God, I feel so horrible about this.
You should feel horrible.
No.
Look, it's their pleading little eyes. No. Wait. Stop murdering the kittens and the cats. Someone needs to call Peter on these people, or at least the authorities. I'm sure wherever they reside, the death penalty would be perfect for them. Slaughtering these poor felines.
Yeah, I noticed that too.
They're laughing like it's some sport, some game.
Hey, buddy, it's okay, calm down. What I got? I got a fishy fish. Fish? There.
I love cats, but this almost seems like a tainted victory. My word, I despise Gwildor. I'm here right now. Oh, God.
Oh, cat just died. I don't know how, but cat just died.
The blood is everywhere.
You think he'll notice the blood?
Oh, these monsters. I don't know how much longer.
Probably.
How much longer I can deal with these people.
Okay.
Well, until next time.
My lord.
Folks.
What did all this?
And they're blaming the pig now. This. I don't know. I can't deal with this anymore. I can't.
A dead body.